There we go. I wanted to make sure the screenshots were really good.
No problem.
I had it like 150% render scale. We don't need that.
No.
100 will be fine. I like it much better than that way.
Thank you.
How could I?
Thank you.
start yelling over on that other setup. Stop fucking with my head.
Well, the old, like, as I said, 4-4 innings is slower now, so like, I gotta do creative shit.
Sure.
Well, thank you.
Yeah, hurt!
head crashed at the right time too.
Oh my.
Thank you. do get sometimes. Thank you. cool ass thing. Yeah. good.
That's not what I meant to do!
I'm trying to mix clay and grass.
Thank you. mix it up too.
Because when it comes to autoplayers
that we can
online, I can put in the words what they're doing to me or what I'm doing wrong. I can't do that with you, and trust me. I really cannot put it in the words.
Is it just a kind of play word?
It feels like. I don't know. It feels like I'm feeling literally everything. I don't know what
it is. I know, I'm making a lot of good reads. It's just like that, because there's points where like you're making like really good adjustments to me.
But then you immediately adjust
like that.
I can't adjust that fast. I can't adjust anything near that fast.
It's basically, it's kind of like quick conditioning adjustments or like kind of like micro adjustments.
Way ahead of me in that
regard. It is tough to do, especially if like someone
clicks
you
up for all
of you. You have a lot of free pressure to put on the interface and you're safe with I think that's the actual thing that makes me the kill. The fake for the safe
hit.
I mean, I'll take me in there, but I can't be nerfed with all the kicks. weird. I'm super duper on that plan. I'm sorry.